Hi, my name is Talina Caudill, speech pathologist at the James A. Haley VA Hospital Assistive Technology Program. This video is designed to teach you how to safely restart the Tobii-Dynavox I-12 Plus device. There's a number of ways that you can safely restart the program, and I'm going to demonstrate each. Basically, you want to be able to access the Windows desktop of the system. One way you can access the Windows desktop is to look at the side of the device, the left side of the device, and you should see three buttons. The bottom button has three dots on it. If I select that button, it pulls up this window for me. I can choose window mode, and if you notice, I now have this toolbar or taskbar at the bottom that you're familiar with from Windows operating system. From here, I can choose Windows, come up to Power, and choose to do a restart here. I'm going to navigate back to where we were and show a different way to do a restart. From this page, I can choose Exit and Shut Down Computer. And that's one way, and then turn the device back on. And I'm going to go back, and there's one other way. I'm going to choose this button at the bottom that says Minimize Sono Key. And now it still has access to the communicator software. We've just minimized it, but now I'm able to see my Windows desktop, and I can do the same thing. Go to my Windows, Power, and Restart. So these are methods that should be tried before you do a hard reset of just holding down the power button until it restarts itself. Thank you, and I hope you found this video useful.